squad leader. Suit readings and location signal are negative. What the hell's going on down there?
Prophet is MIA. I repeat, Prophet is MIA. I've got two men down and something just grabbed Prophet. They dragged him into the jungle. He's gone.
We're gonna pull you out of there, son. Sit tight and I'll get a bird down there to you ASAP.
Negative, sir. I can still complete it. I've got intel on Rosenthal's location. He's being held at an excavation site somewhere near a Korean military base. I'm going after him.
It's your call, son. But our GPS system's being jammed. We can provide no tactical support at this time. If you can locate and disable the jammer, I'll run a satellite scan of the area and see if we can locate that excavation site.
Copy, Major. Much appreciated.
Energy critical. Maximum armor. Cloak engaged. Maximum armor.
Yes.
Cloak engaged.
Something's there.
System online. Satellite recon indicates a North Korean compound close to the river. Transmitting the coordinates now. We'll scan the area for your excavation site.
Energy critical. Maximum armor.
Did you see that?
Cloak engaged. Maximum armor. Cloak engaged. Maximum armor. Maximum armor. Cloak engaged. Energy critical. Maximum armor.
Listen!
Maximum speed. Cloak engaged.
Heads up, Nomad. We're picking up a vehicle heading your way with heavy guard. Keep your eyes peeled. On the island. Any intel you can gather would be a great help. It's heavily fortified, so look for a quiet way in.
Engaged.
Accessing tactical network. Download complete.
Got it, Nomad. Nice work. Looks like the enemy forces are concentrated around that mountain. This will help us plan our line of attack. We also have the location of the excavation site. You should see the coordinates on your PDA right about now. I suggest you take a vehicle and stick to the road.